Welcome back to /Linux Memes and welcome back to this completely original Reddit series installation. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna make more episodes or if I'm gonna make special intros and graphics and music and all that. This is just the second episode or maybe the second part. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna continue this. But anyway, let's see this post right here because I've already seen this. It says Microsoft Opera Brave Vivaldi be like Chromium inside. That definitely was an upvote. Okay, once again, let's go to top posts for this month, this time, not this week. And let's see the first one with 1.9 thousand upvotes. It's about time we leave poor Windows alone. How do we improve our office? Computers, plants, Windows. Okay, so it took me some time to actually realize what it's saying, but this is the Apple headquarters, and because Windows is owned by Microsoft, then Apple doesn't have Windows, so you can throw him out of the window. Upvote. I'd learn anything to understand its memes. Using Linux because it's secure and open source. Using Linux to understand Linux memes. Oh, look, Microsoft did something new. Wait. Theo just uploaded the video saying Windows finally got the package manager. Hey, I've seen this one. What do you mean you've seen it? It's brand new. Yeah, definitely it's brand new having a package manager on the Windows. How are they calling it? Sun Valley update? I don't know. But that's actually good for them. Finally, they're gonna understand the world of package managers. Linux programs versus Windows programs. I'm the dumbest man alive. Linux programs are worse than Windows programs because they're free. You're clearly dumber. Yep. And what happened? Okay. Force community in a nutshell. Picom. Picom is a standalone compositor for Xorg, suitable for use with window managers that do not provide compositing. Picom is a fork of Compton, which has a fork of xcompgr-dana, which in turn is a fork of xcompmgr, or however you pronounce that. That's true. New Apple headquarters don't use Windows. How Windows was made? Bill Robin Garrick again. Huh? Very good again? Huh? I don't get it. The only good Linux game. Who needs Steam, Proton, AAA games and searching for hours online trying to find the right setup for games when you have Super Tax Card? And you remind me, it's time for Super Tax Card. Okay, as it turns out, it never changed to top this month, so anyway, we're gonna have to roll with that one. Must-have apps. Windows. What are some must-have apps on your Windows 10 PC? Rufus, you can use to create a bootable Linux drive and remove Windows. That's actually correct. Okay, buddy weirdo, people who single boot Linux, people who dual boot Linux and Windows, people who dual boot two Linux distros. Yep. Finally got my vaccine, no unusual side effects so far. You should talk to your doctor, you know. That's ironic. Me, IRL. Bill Gates asked for privacy during his divorce. Everyone using Windows. Hahaha, elitism go brrrr. Or however you're supposed to say that, I don't know. Linux users. Linux is a bad choice. Also Linux users when someone uses systemd, GNOME, Chrome and an IDE. I am normally the person who right now uses systemd, GNOME, Chromium, and an IDE. Freak Adobe. Adobe. Supporting Linux which is already x86. Supporting a whole new architecture. Yep. Sometimes Linux updates can break anything. I've seen this one. I love my Linux. It's update time. I love my Linux. Where's my Linux? And this happened to me yesterday, and luckily, now that I have a dual disk setup, I was able to just reinstall Fedora and everything works perfectly fine with my home folder and everything, it's still here. But just this happened yesterday on Fedora 34. I approve this. How to get a pizza. For small groups. For parties. Just for you. Pizza runs on Debian. Ubuntu updates be like, Ubuntu every 6 months. Ubuntu fans, updates that include nothing. I love this. That's worth an upvote. And with that, we've reached the end of this installment of completely original Reddit series. As I said, I'm not sure if I'm going to continue doing this, or maybe I will do just once a month, or once every 2 or 3 months. The first episode, I think, was premiered on the 5th of April or something. Right now, today, is the 30th of May, and probably when you're seeing it, it's Pride Month, so happy Pride Month, everyone! Probably it's the 1st of June you're seeing it, or maybe I'm too tired to edit this and I will upload it next week or something, but in case you're seeing this after the 1st of June, then happy Pride Month! And should I have a custom Pride outro for this video? Have a good one! Peace out, and happy Pride Month!